Big champions touring who takes nothing for granted. And the Olympic, she's still a teenager. Olympic gold in 98, a world title under her belt, the youngest ever to achieve those honors. And Tara is 17 years old. The best skater out there with three amazing triples planned in this program. Triples right from her Olympic long program. But she's also started an acting career, and I actually noticed how she's bringing that into her skating this season. Peter, skating is her first love. She has worked so hard since last season. I can see actually more maturity and even bigger jumps. Here's the first triple.
Wow.
Beautiful flip.
Difficult triples right here. Triple loop. Not for her. She's really kept the jumps upright.
Absolutely. She has a little bit of a nagging hip injury that's actually been bothering her really since the Nagano Olympics, but she will not let it stop her. She's a fighter. Continually growing.
Absolutely, and remember that with the arduous schedule that she has, keeping these triple jumps, the skills that they require up, is not easy to do while you're on the road, so she's definitely dedicated a lot of her practice to making sure that she can still do those jumps. But this is professional competition, and the artistic mark also weighs in heavily.
And here's this triple flip. One of her most solid jumps, really strong takeoff. Look at the knee bend, very solid in the air. She's always right over the center of her body gravity-wise.
What makes this work is the preparation. She makes sure she's just in the right position so that upon takeoff, she gets up into the air perfectly, and that's the result on the end.
And she never rushes any takeoff here. She really holds the check right up into the air. She even delayed that unbelievable rotation.
The technical marks for Tara Lipinski.
Tara Lipinski says she's not at her prime because of that hip injury that you mentioned, Roz, but it is very tough to tell from the performance and from the judges' scores.
Yes, and the technical mark, of course, is being rewarded for sure. Nine nines all the way across the board.
The artistic marks.
Tara obviously happy with those marks. How will she feel about these?
Nine, 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 nine.
Very solid, and
she keeps proving that she can take her skating to new levels.
That's what she's working the hardest on, and those judges respect her, and they're going to reward her.